Hello, my name is Stefan Kohler. I'm the Senior Vice President of Product Marketing and Business Development at Coherent, and I'm here today to introduce our data center Lightwave Cross Connect. I'm proud to introduce this switch. It's an optical circuit switch. It's an entirely optical switch that replaces packet switches in artificial intelligence and machine learning networks. It's based on our digital liquid crystal technology. We've been using this technology for over 16 years in WSS networks, including in submarine networks. Now, those of you who know submarine networks know that reliability is absolutely paramount. And in AI networks, when we're training large clusters, reliability is also extremely important, much more important than it ever has been in data center networks in the past. This technology, as I mentioned, has over 160,000 systems in the field in the form of WSS, and we're now applying this to the datacom realm. Why is it so reliable? One of the main reasons is that this digital liquid crystal technology uses single-digit drive voltages. There are other ways to do optical circuit switches using, for example, MEMS or piezoelectric, where we're talking about hundreds of volts, and that is inherently less reliable when we're talking about very, very low fit rates. The other reason, of course, is there are no mechanical moving parts in a liquid crystal. We're just moving a matrix of liquid crystals from one polarization to another. So the switch that we have here, we can provide in various configurations, as small as 32 by 32, as large as 512 by 512. What we're showing here today is our first demonstration of a 300 by 300 switch. That means there are 300 input ports and there are 300 output ports. And we're showing you really three things in this, in today's demonstration. We're showing you just a video signal generated by a camera or by a DVD player, and putting that through the switch. This is running at a very low data rates. It's running at just 10 gigabits per second. The data rate is not important because there's no O to E to O conversion here. So typically today in an AI network, we'll have 800 gigs, and we also have an 800 gigabit module right here that's running through our switch, and we're switching from one port to another port. And then the third thing I'll show you is the insertion losses in this switch. We're putting some CW light through the switch, and we're showing very low insertion losses here. So these are the three things we'll demonstrate today. Let me walk you through those three aspects of our demonstration. Again, let me start with the simple video. Again, very low data rate, just showing you visually what happens when we switch from one side to the other. And we're switching here in the space of milliseconds. Anything that you see on the screen here is simply these media converters reacquiring. I mentioned the second thing that we're showing here is a 2x400G FR transceiver. So this is really two transceivers in one, it's 800 gigs in aggregate. One comes through the switch, we're taking it back out to the other side, and then the other half of this transceiver is doing the same, and then we're dynamically switching this. Why are we showing this? FR4 goes from 1270 to 1330 nanometers. This switch covers that whole O band, and so we're showing here that we don't have any sort of issues with a broad spectrum. Then the third demonstration I mentioned, we start with this 1310 CW light source. We're simply splitting it into multiple paths, putting those paths through the switch, and then putting it into a bank of photodiodes here. And what we see here on the screen, as we can see in each channel, we can see the insertion loss. All the insertion losses are in the neighborhood of 2 dB. Again, this is a 300 by 300 port switch. We're simply showing you seven of those ports being used here, and every 20 seconds we're reconfiguring it. So we're going through all different iterations here and showing you that the switch is performing quite nicely. So in summary, this is the debut of our 300 by 300 digital Lightwave cross connect switch. It's an optical circuit switch. These switches are something that have been talked about in recent years, and I think we're going to see very large adoption. Again, the primary application is for AI and ML networks. If you'd like more information on our optical circuit switches, please visit us at www.coherent.com. Thank you.